YouTube, what's going on? Living Proof Filmz back with another tutorial, and today we're going to be talking about exactly how to put those black cinematic bars on your video footage. I'm going to show you two different methods, so let's just go ahead and dive right into it. If you have something that's like a vlog that you don't want the black bars to be over the entire video, then you're going to want to do it this way. Take your video footage. We're in Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2018. Upload it the way that you regularly would. After you have your footage imported, you're going to go over here. Usually I just click on assembly, make sure this area right here is highlighted, go up here to file, go to new, go down to adjustment layer, just click okay. We're going to take that adjustment layer and we're going to drag it over the video footage where we want the cinematic black bars to be. Make sure that's highlighted. We're going to go over here to effects, we go over here to where we can search for something. We're just going to type in crop. Go down, see crop, take it, drag it over the adjustment layer. Then right over here, you see effect controls. Make sure that is selected so that way you can see this area. You're going to drag down until you see crop. And you're going to go to the top and you're going to type in 12.8. Then you're going to go down to the bottom and press 12.8. Hit enter. And there you go. Bam. You have the cinematic black bars added to your footage. Now, some will say, you know, that this is not the correct way to actually place the black bars on your footage, because if you do have a worse quality on the video, you know, you're rendering it with a bad quality, maybe you have a bad connection or something, the black bars themselves, you will see that are getting all pixelated. It'll just be bad quality. So it's not really the correct way to do it. However, like I said, if you are doing something like vlogs where you don't want the entire video to be the exact same aspect ratio, you wouldn't want to do it the way that I'm about to show you. However, for something like music videos and stuff, then you would. So let's see, let's go ahead and just delete that adjustment layer, go back to the way that it was prior. I'm going to have this area selected for the sequence, and then we're going to go up here to sequence settings. You see this is the frame sizing right here, the 38x40 for 2160. We are doing the 4K, so this is the number that we're going to be changing right here, the 2160. So let me just go ahead and show you exactly why we're doing it like this. It's just a little bit of math that's involved. So we're gonna click on calculator. So 38, it's 23x9 is the aspect ratio that we wanna use. So what you do is 38x40, and then you divide that by 2.39 equals 1606. So that's the number that we're gonna use. 1606. I'm just hit OK. Changing, blah, 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 blah. OK. And as you can see, it has made the footage stretched out to where now when you play it on something like a TV or any other kind of monitor, you automatically have those black bars the way that you should have the black bars. You're not going to actually see the black bars right here because the sequence settings themselves is set for the 23:9 aspect ratio. But if you were to play this on you know, like an actual full screen or something like that, because of the aspect ratio and then the screen itself, you would see the black bars. So two different methods that you can use. I usually will use this method that I just showed you for something like music videos or anything where I know that I'm going to have the cinematic black bars for the entire footage. But if I'm doing something like a vlog where I don't necessarily want the black bars to be throughout the entire thing and don't want my entire footage to be stretched out to this aspect ratio, then I'll just go ahead and do it the first way that I showed you. So anyways, that's going to wrap it up, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe for more tutorials, video footage, music videos, the whole nine. I'm going to get out of here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.